Hi there, I'm Christina Josen, and I'm so excited to announce my upcoming course, which is Certified Angel Healing Practitioner course. And this is the fruit of my hard work, my labor over the years. All that I've learned, all that I have experienced, all that I have got to know from the angels, is what I'll be sharing with you. I'll be sharing all my knowledge related to angel healing with you, which I've been doing for over a decade now. And just to tell you a little about angels, angels are divine beings of love and light who are sans ego. They do not have ego. They are very high vibrational. And they have been around for eons, for thousands and millions of years, even before this universe was created. And they're actually extensions of God. And even their name, for example, Archangel Raphael means God heals. Archangel Michael means he who is like God. And then there are names of angels like Grace of God and Lion or Lioness of God. So we'll be introducing you to 15 archangels. We'll be talking about guardian angels, how to connect with them, how to build a good relationship with angels and archangels, and to take their help, and to have them do the healing work for you, to you know, get all sort of help that you require from them. They can help you with anything and everything that you ask for, because that is what their job is. And you'll also be learning about how to enhance your intuitive abilities so that you can easily hear, easily see, easily feel the presence of the angels and easily connect with them, communicate with them. So you'll be learning all of this. And apart from this, you'll be learning about a lot of things about different modality, different ways of healing work, how to do different healing work using angels. So there are a lot of different things except apart from just calling upon them and asking them for help. So you'll be learning all those techniques, and you'll also be learning about how to be a angel healing practitioner. That's what is important, you know, because when you take up this course, you should be able to help a lot of people with it. And yes, that's exactly what you'll be doing here. We'll help you with everything that you need to become a certified angel healing practitioner. So sign up for this course now. This is a must. As I said, this is my hard work, my labor of so many years, and there is so much that I want to share with all of you, so much of new information that I have, which I want to share with all of you, and I'll be really happy to see you all in our upcoming workshop, this training workshop that we have on Angelic Healing, the Certified Angel Healing Practitioner course. Do enroll. For more details, you can click on the website link and you can register. See you soon. Bye-bye.